Hi guys, my name is Becky.
And I'm Kelsey.
And you may know us as DIY besties who do a whole bunch of DIY and lifestyle content, but today we wanted to share with you a special little project we've been working on for our moms.
So for this Mother's Day, we decided to recreate photos of our mothers from when they were young. This is the photo I chose to recreate of my mother. I would always see this hanging in my grandpa's house when I was a kid, and I always thought back then that we looked so much alike, and I think we still do.
We found this photo recently at a family gathering, and everyone was like, oh my goodness, this looks so much like Becky, and I can really see myself in her as well, which is amazing. Mom, you looked gorgeous in this photo. So this is the one that I'm gonna be recreating today.
I don't really own anything that my mom has on in this photo. I definitely had to go to a thrift store for this blouse. I actually had to wear a lace blouse on backwards to get the high neck, as well as go to a button store all the way downtown to find a specific button.
So to do this photo, I needed a pleated blouse, which we got from the thrift store. This is her nursing graduating pin, which we were lucky enough to still have, so I snuck that from her and borrowed it. And then her nursing cap we had to DIY, because that's just what we do. We made that of some foam and some fabric.
We asked my sister, who's a photographer, to take the photos for us. She did such a great job with the lighting, making everything so exact. You don't realize how much goes into a photo until you're trying to recreate a photo and she's trying to get all the lights perfect and our positioning, which is not an easy task. With a little bit of color tweaking, but no Photoshop, I can't believe how amazing these photos turned out.
I can't wait to show my mom. I'm so excited to see what she's gonna say.
Gotta stay.
So mom.
Oh yes.
I know we told you that you were coming here for a photo shoot, but there's also something else.
Ooh.
So I've been working on something with your other daughter, and I know we don't usually work together, so that might come as a surprise.
A shock.
Whenever I would come here to Grandpa's house, I would always see this photo, and I always thought it looked so much like myself, and I always saw so much of myself in you in this photo.
We wanted to do something to really show that you've kind of been an influence in making me who I am today, and how I'm really grateful about that.
Can't make me cry.
So this is something that I wanted to give to you.
So, me and your daughter got together and made this photo.
Oh my gosh. There's no
photoshopping, other than the colors, maybe, to get them similar.
That's incredible.
Isn't that cool?
Well, thank you, darling.
You're welcome.
Wow! Where'd you get the hat?
We DIY'd it, of course.
Oh, sweetie! You do look like your mom to some degree.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. You guys are so creative.
Thank you.
Unbelievable where you guys are gonna go in this world.
And I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
That is so precious. Can I put this on my Facebook?
Of course.